Vice President Nangolo Mbumba launched the e-learning program known as the EduVision Project at the Educate Academy in Otjiwarongo. The project will target marginalized learners at schools such as the Tsumkwe Secondary School with a good pass rate in maths, English, accounting and science. Tsumkwe Secondary School is predominantly serving the marginalized Sun community learners in the Tsumkwe area.
This technology, which has the potential to provide education cost effectively, would instantly relegate to irrelevance debates over costs around grade repeaters and school dropouts, as it would provide affordable access to quality education, which is an important component for academic, social, and economic success.
Education, Arts and Culture Minister Katrina Hanse-Imara is optimistic the initiative will provide teachers and learners with the necessary skills.
This initiative will give marginalized communities the same opportunity that are accorded to learners in the urban areas. The quality education is pivotal to the realization of global goals. So as a country, we have committed to provide our children with best education to create jobs, empower youth, promote economic growth and equity.
The project is supported by the Ministry of Education, Arts and Culture, who will ensure that the e-learning curriculum and teaching methods are in line with the country's national standards.